New at 6, police are investigating after a body was found near Broadway Junction this afternoon in Cypress Hills, Brooklyn. Someone called 911 after they spotted that body on the sidewalk on Van Sinderen Avenue near Herkimer Street. Police say the body was wrapped in a comforter, then placed in a bag with duct tape wrapped around it. Authorities are now trying to identify the person and determine the cause of death.